finished with Matty. What about sparring plans? I still got three more rounds.
You got plenty of people to spar with.
What about old school here? I want him.
Nah. That's Casey's first day in the gym.
It's okay. I'll spar with you.
See? We're all good.
Look, Case, this kid is pretty tough.
It's okay, Brody. You go get changed.
Yeah. Like, yo, I'm gonna watch this from right over here.
It's gonna be a hell of a show.
What's going on?
New school versus the old school. You know, Case could have been huge. Just didn't know how to play the game.
Lots of different ways to play the game, Brody.
Yeah, but in the end, it all comes down to winning or losing. And I think my old pal Case is about to lose the hard way today.
Well, maybe you should tell your new pal Cobra to go about 80% on Case.
What, you got a sweet spot for Case now? Come on, he's not even in your class. Now, speaking of which, when are you and me going to go a few rounds?
Brody, I tolerate you. First, because I grew up with brothers, and I kind of look at you as one of their idiot friends. Second, you're married. Third, even if you weren't. And fourth, just... ew.
You gonna get in the ring gently, Roy?
Just let me know when you're ready.
Come on, old school, let's do this.
Dude, I can't wait for Cobra to wreck this dude.
Speed dial fucking EMT, man. The old school's about to get schooled.
Turn them fucking phones off. People wanna see me, they gotta pay.
You gonna listen to me? Okay? Take it easy in there, all right? The more rounds you get in, the better, you understand?
You don't fucking waste them. Don't pretend like you don't want them out of here, too.
All right, let's go, Cobra! Let's go, man!
Are you all right?
Cobra, somebody call an ambulance.